Hello, and welcome to the Sunday edition of Tranny Star Galactica. My name is Winter. I'm known here on YouTube as Winterwinwin. I'll be standing in for Jennifer today because she's feeling under the weather. So please send positive thoughts her way. And without further ado, here we go. Traffic sucks right now, so I will get around to the questions in just a minute or two. So let's get to it, shall we? The subjects this week were picked by Krista, and they were, what are some of your coping mechanisms for dealing with the day-to-day stress of being trans, and do you prefer baths or showers? I don't have my mustache. Now that's a very interesting question, since I've seen so many variations, as to how people deal with being trans. As for myself, I largely use humor. Not always. Basically, I'm very direct about it. I just deal with it. I just grab that bull by the horns and ride it. And I don't mean that in a perverse manner. I mean, just literally, if something comes up and I can joke about it, I joke about it. It makes me more comfortable. A lot of people say that that's, you know, demeaning, or that it's me seeking approval. And I can see why they would think that, but no, it's not that at all. It's just like how I deal with sexual abuse issues by laughing about sex often. If I can laugh about something, I don't feel like a victim anymore. I don't feel like it dictates my life. If I can laugh about it, it means that while it holds enough significance to laugh about and joke about, it doesn't control me. I also make sure not to go into some false denial of my past. And by that I mean, while I've always been a woman in here, I don't sit here and pretend that I was never externally male to others. Perception is a lot. I live where I did a lot of my growing up. And so, you know, I have no problem talking about my childhood. I have no problem mentioning my old name. And a lot of people also say that that's, you know, undermining. It's like saying I'm less of a woman. It's like, no. It's saying that my journey made me a stronger person, and I'm strong enough that I can sit here and say what, you know what? Yeah, that's my past. Here's who I am. You can feel however you want about it, but you know what? At the end of the day, if you don't like it, I've got a number of orifices you can stick your head up. That's one of my ways of dealing with it. Rawr. I'm one scary bitch! Now, obviously, some time has passed. I spent some time with my friend Hannah, went shopping. Now, I could go into that subject further, but I don't want to take away from one of my future videos. My channel by discussing it in too much detail. So I'll move on to the next question, which is, do you prefer the bath or the shower? I have to say that I prefer the shower. Now, I do enjoy a good bath. I won't go into detail, but being post-op, I have noticed that taking a bath can cause some interesting issues. I'll leave it at that. If you really are curious, you can ask me. But you probably don't want to know the answer. Now, also the fact that, you know, you're sitting there stewing in your own filth kind of grosses me out. If I shower and then I hop into the bath and just soak, I enjoy that, but typically, if I'm going to do both, I'll bathe. I'll just sit there and, you know, stew in my own shedding skin cells and stuff. And then I will shower afterwards to get clean. But that's tedious, you know? I just want to relax and enjoy myself, and I'm not a big fan of wasting water. Lord knows, I waste a lot of water when I shower, because I take long showers. And that's like the one thing I can't sacrifice in trying to live a more green lifestyle, so to speak. Shower time is my time. Eat it, green party! But anyway, yeah, I prefer showers. They make me stinky fresh. Anyway, you guys can find me on my YouTube channel, youtube.com/winterwinwin, all one word, W-I-N-T-E-R-W-I-N-W-I-N. Thank you for letting me sub for Jennifer on the Sunday edition of Training Star Galactica. I appreciate it, and I hope you guys enjoyed what I've had to say, because I say stuff with my mouth. It's true.